Currently, we are living in such a world where on one side we can see Muslim women taking off their hijab just to fulfill worldly desires. And on other side, non-Muslim women struggling to put on hijab to fight against all these desires. Surprisingly, Rebecca Koha is one among them who dared to accept Islam in public, disregard of Islamophobia. With the life journey of Rebecca Koha, you will get to know how changes in life take place. Okay, let's begin. She was born and raised at Latvian city, which is located in Europe. During her early childhood itself, she was well passionate about sports, so much so that around 18 hours of her day would be spent in practicing and training. All the hard work did paid her back. At the age of 16, she won bronze medal in Youth Olympic. At the age of 18, made her debut at European Weightlifting Championship, also won gold medal in the age of 20, and so on. But abruptly her life started to float when she met Moaz Muhammad Ibrahim, who is a Qatari athlete, during a competition. Since around 8 months ago, they started to date each other. While dating, she was pretty impressed by the religion Islam, with the way they behave, talk and believe through her fiancé's guide. After a long time of research and study of faith and Islam, she decided to revert to Islam. Now she is 22 years old, who took up the courage and reverted to Islam recently, fighting alone in the way of Allah. Of course, when someone takes such a big decision, they get criticized and slammed all over. She received the same thing too, yet faced it so bravely without taking others' opinion seriously and did what she wanted to do. At a time in everyone's life, message of Islam will be reached to you, and then it's up to you whether you have to accept it or not. If you decide to do something, do it, because we should all live our life how we want to, not how others want us to. So, what's your story?